Hey everyone, Mitch coming in from the Commander's Quarters studio. Welcome to the show. The very first Commander's Quarters episode came out over 2.5 years ago on July 27th, 2018. Although to me, it feels like it came out even longer ago than that. If you go back and watch it now, that episode definitely looks and sounds different than my episodes these days. Let's just say that I've learned a thing or two since then. And from that very first Deck Tech, I've also tried other kinds of episodes. I've had episodes where special guests like Eddie have joined me on the show to talk about a new topic. And you may actually notice that this episode took place in the old studio. And in that old studio, you also might have met Maximilian from the Commander's Quarter Millions. Unlike me, he's not exactly a budget player. Or what about when we moved to the new studio and you met Dave, also known as That One Player? Also in the new studio, I was joined by Eddie, Alec, and Eric for the very first episode of Close Quarters. I had a great time with that episode, and I've also had a lot of other great memories since then. How about the time that we learned to play Secret Partners from that old 1930s clip? Things really can be educational and fun. Speaking of fun, how about when the Golden Pig Award was introduced? Truly a prestigious and sought-after award. Or conversely, how about the Golden Toilet, which is probably not the award that you want to win. Or what about Magic News Today with Mitch, where I bring you Magic News as quickly as I possibly can. I'm pretty quick most of the time, but I'm also only human. And unlike Eddie, I also have a human level of spice tolerance, which you definitely noticed if you watched the Spicy Decks episode where Eddie and I talked about a really spicy deck from Alec while eating some really spicy things. And on this channel, we even obtained some exclusive footage on Customer Service Wizard. Truly, the only thing he enjoys more than Pringles are foil cards. But just the other day, on March 23rd, 2020, something else happened with this channel. Because on that day, the Commander's Quarters finally hit 200,000 subscribers. I really can't tell you how much this means to me, and from the bottom of my heart, thank you so much to everyone who made this possible. So thank you to my wife, my friends, my family, my patrons, and my viewers for believing in me. I really wouldn't be able to do what I love doing day in and day out without you. When I started this channel, I never imagined that I would get anywhere near 200,000 subscribers. But we're here today, and I truly can't wait to see what the rest of the future holds. Now, you might have noticed in the thumbnail, and you probably did because you clicked on it, that it said 200,000 subscribers and Bobble giveaway. Now, a while back, I did an episode called Goodbye Bobble. Wayfarer's Bobble got to the point where it was no longer budget, so I could no longer include it in any of my budget deck techs. Now, after that episode aired, an incredibly generous viewer named Kate reached out. She checked her collection and found that she had 19 copies of Wayfarer's Bobble. She offered to send them my way so that I could give them out to other viewers of the channel. Now, I've been waiting for a special occasion to start these giveaways, and this seems like the right time to start. So again, Kate, thank you so much for your generous gift. It really meant a lot to me, and I know it's going to mean a lot to some lucky viewers as well. So today, there are two ways to enter to win one of these signed Wayfarer's Baubles. And if you would like, you can enter to win in both ways. So on Twitter, to enter, simply like my giveaway tweet and make sure that you're following me at EDH Quarters. And to enter on Instagram, make sure that you like my giveaway post and follow me at The Commander's Quarters. The two winners will be selected in 1 week from the launch of this video. So best of luck and thank you in advance for entering. And of course, to everyone again, thank you so much for making all of this possible. You really have no idea how much all of this means to me. And of course, as always, thanks again and have a good one.